So we're out here right now looking for a tarp violation. We are looking for anyone that is hauling trash or materials that don't have that those materials or that trash secured, whether with a tarp or a strap or anything like that. It's not secured. So a reasonable person would believe that that trash is likely to fly off of the back of their vehicle, or that those materials are likely to fly off the back of the vehicle or the trailer.